set up a danger area. Brad. We're gonna go straight across. We're gonna go straight over there. So if you can get across, I wouldn't go across there, you're gonna get stuck. Good, come up here. if they've got more we don't know about. Frog! Straight down that river. They're behind us on the curve of the Wyoming River. I just saw one of them. Go, hurry up, go. I don't think we have one, we're just reloading. I think I only saw the one, but I think they're all that way. So unless they've got us pinched on this side, we swing back around that direction. Like I said, I only saw the one and it was way down there. Josh, watch that right there. You got radio with Scott? You got radio with Scott?
Yeah, we tried to, but he didn't have a radio.
He has mine. I don't know where the fuck he went. I think he's still going that way.
He just came back, so they're going to come up here as soon as he hooks up. Okay. Let's go this way.
Stay on the outskirts.
And kind of start hooking back this way a little bit.
Because Jeff didn't go into this heavy brush to put packages.
No.
You're noticing they're all along the
right up in here is another clearing.
I bet you there might be one up in there.
So let's start heading that way.
Okay.
You want to go lead or you want me to?
We need to rotate Scott out anyway, so I'll take lead.
Okay. Go ahead and go.
Alright, I'm not going to push the heavy brush as much. We're making too much noise.
Yeah.
gotta get my dog. I can't tell if there's something over there, but I don't see a flag.
Okay, hang on. Put the M60 right here, keeps the launcher back for us. Bring out from this tree along this line of the cover.
Well, we're going to have to go that anyways, because it comes around.
Yeah. But if we hit contact, then we can run back here and take it out.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, all right.
Yep. Smoky. That path that cuts off this way. I kind of want to send some more teams who went back. What do you want? Okay. We're on two-man scout team this way along this path. They're going to set up a 360 behind us. That'll be our rally point. You got a radio? Okay. You take later, that's your rear. We're gonna go just as far as we can go into there. I wanna see what's back in there. Because it just looks like a good place to drop the package. They should be right over there. 6-4. Behind us, river's right here, our exit point's right there. We can get intel on that.
Yeah. Get intel on the yellow base. See what we can get. How are we supposed to meet our side?
I don't know. The smoke has that. Now, they would have been behind us, so that means that we got spooked by something behind us. Two deer just took off and running this way.